Hello everyone and welcome back to Queen Variety's channel. On today's episode, I present to you a very quick and easy oven-baked Indomie noodles recipe. This recipe is super healthy and very quick to put together, especially in those moments when you feel so lazy and tired to make long recipes in your kitchen. This recipe is a lifesaver. These are all the ingredients I used in preparing this recipe. For details, please check description below. In a super boiling hot water, put some drops of vegetable oil of your choice inside the water and then drop in your Indomie noodles inside it. Cover the pot and cook for only 2 minutes. Once the Indomie is cooked, remove it from heat, sieve it and then flow cold running water on top of it immediately to stop its cooking process. To prepare the base of this recipe, begin by breaking your eggs inside the bowl. After that, add all required spices as I have written them out specifically on the screen. Kindly follow the written guidelines, but please make sure that you do not overspice your Indomie sauce so that the Indomie does not lose the taste or flavor of the Indomie. After mixing and correcting all spices, the next step is to step by step add your Indomie inside the sauce and then stir it and mix until all the Indomie is completely coated with the sauce. Transfer the Indomie into a greased baking bowl and then put it in the oven and bake for about 30 to 40 minutes. Remember to bake with the medium heat. Allow your Indomie to bake for extra 10 minutes and then bring it out of the oven and serve it hot with a chilled drink, or if you choose to serve it cold, it's your choice. Enjoy this recipe and please let me know how it turned out for you. Thank you so much for joining me in today's episode and I really hope you guys love this recipe. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel to always get instant notifications whenever I upload new videos. Bye!